All right. Good morning, everyone. You can hear my voice is like, I woke up like 40 minutes ago. It's 7:26 right now. Let me just show y'all how early it is. Cause I'm never up at this time. So ignore this song. I'm on the radio, but whatever. Anyways, Wednesday, April 14th, 7:27 a.m. right now. And today's my grad shoot day. So those who know or those who may not know, I am graduating from the Howard University on May 8th of this year. So today's the day I'll be taking my grad photos on campus, and I've been super excited about that. Literally been waiting for this day for like since March. So I just woke up, you know, my face is puffy and everything. I just showered, and yeah, I'm just trying to de-puff my face. Did my morning routine already, moisturize, and I'm just trying to wake up before I do my face and everything. So let's just talk about what's going on today. So basically, initially my photo shoot was supposed to be at 2:00 today, but unfortunately this weather cast is just terrible, so it'll basically be raining at the time I chose, and you know, I just can't reschedule at a later time. So today works the best for me out of this month, and so due to that I had to push my appointment, my photo shoot appointment, up to, what is it, it's at 10:30, so it's a lot earlier. And then on top of that, I had my makeup appointment prior, which was at, supposed to be at 12, which is supposed to be right before the 2:00, but since the rain I had to cancel that. So I'm left here having to do my grad shoot makeup by myself. I'm not excited about that. But hey, I've done my makeup before. Nothing a little editing, whatever he does, can fix if I mess up or if it were to look bad. But we're gonna keep it simple because it's the easiest thing to do. So yeah, so I'm not gonna really record me doing my makeup all the way because I've done that before. You'll see that soon. And you know, I've done it before as well. But yeah, so I guess I'll show you guys my outfits. I'm excited about that too. Oh, there goes my alarm. I should be waking up now. End up waking up earlier, a whole hour earlier. So yeah, I'm also doing my own hair. We're gonna be doing the curls. You know, everybody loves the curls. That's what I stand for, I guess. Or the curls are just me, you know. So yeah, here we go.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Ooh, yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
And I see you. The way I breathe you in. It's the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. And I see you. There's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up. Yeah, and I'll be right here with you till the end. I got my peaches out in Georgia.
Oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California.
That's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah.
Badass bitch.
I get my life right from the source, yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Ew. This right here. the prize piece. Excuses. I just added some protecting, like, it's a soul protector. But, yeah, guys, this is my dress. These are the shoes, little pop out, not pop up, but, you know, a pop of designer. I don't think I'm gonna wear this ring because it's silver and the rest are gold. You know, we got real gold in this bee, straight from the motherland. But, yeah, I don't think I'm gonna, I like this blue, but, because it goes with that blue, but I just don't know about the silver around. This is my stole, and this is basically my outfit. All right. You ain't sure yet, but I'm for ya. All I could want, all I could wish for, nights alone that we miss more, and days we save as souvenirs. There's no time, I wanna make more time and give you my whole life. I left my girl, I'm in my Yorker. Hate to leave it, call it torture. Remember when I couldn't hold her. Left the baggage for a mover. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Ooh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. I get the feeling, so I'm sure. And in my end, because I'm yours, I can't pretend, I can't ignore you right from me. Don't think you wanna know just where I've been. Oh, don't be distracted. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Ooh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. I got my peaches out in Georgia. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Ooh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Ooh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. Get some glitter and put it all over my body, cause my dress will be off the shoulder, so just be as sparkly as possible. Sparkly shoulder, sparkly chest, sparkly neck, sparkly everything. Maybe my back. This feels really nice. I'm gonna have to try or get some other type of body glitter, but you can see that a little bit. That is mostly it. My brother is gonna be coming with me to campus, and we're just gonna get some behind the scenes so y'all can see, like, you know, be there with me basically at my grad shoot. So yeah, that's all. Let's see y'all there.
Good, you can hold on to that. Let's bring both of us and start off with a
shower. Damn. Shit, rain.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Really good. I'm gonna take a couple, show you, and then we'll kind of keep it going, okay? Yeah. Big smile, really keep getting good. One, two. Another kiki. Good.
Megan.
Thank you, Howard. Thank you. You're too kind. I'm pretty hard. You can do some serious things with the way your hand here. Or maybe, yeah, that's good too. Good.
Go! What'd it do?
What's up,
turn
guys?
The music so she don't get monetized, demonetized. She on the YouTube wave.
Anyways, the shoot is going really good, other than the rain. As you can see, kind of ruining things. This is this DMV weather, so we're just gonna wait it out and get back on it. But pictures are going crazy because our photographer, of course.
Get it.